All right, I told you about these folks right here, Reverend Harlan Gamber and the gospel music musicians and singers, and we're just going to turn it over to them right now.
Give me that old-time religion, give me that old-time religion, give me that old-time religion, it still didn't need enough for me. It was good for our fathers, it was good for our fathers, it was good for our fathers, and it's good enough for me. Give me that old-time religion, give me that old-time religion, give me that old-time religion, it's good enough for me. Well, it was good for our fathers, it was good for our fathers, it was good for our fathers, and it's good enough for me. Give me that old-time religion, give me that old-time religion, give me that old-time religion, and it's good enough for me. It was good for our mothers, it was good for our mothers, it was good for our mothers, and it's good enough for me. That old-time religion, give me that old-time religion, give me that old-time religion, and that's good enough for me. Well, it will take us all to heaven, it will take us all to heaven, it will take us all to heaven, that's good enough for me. Give me that old-time religion, give me that old-time religion, give me that old-time religion, that's good enough for me.
Well, praise the Lord, amen, for salvation. Amen. Praise the Lord. I guess it's good to be religious in what you're doing. Amen. But I thank God, amen, for that born-again experience. Praise the Lord, amen, to where we know that we're in the family of a living God. We're glad to be here this afternoon. Glad to be a part, amen, of Christ's vision on this special occasion. And of course, we're here for a purpose, and that's to glorify Jesus Christ. And I know Christ's vision, amen, looking forward to another year. And amen, they're going to have finances, so we hope that we can help do a little bit of part in it. Praise the Lord.
Yeah, we'll sure try.
Well, before I ever left my room this morning, I talked to the Lord on my knees. I said, Jesus, keep your mighty hand upon me. Now I can feel his hand guide me. Well, I can feel his hand guiding me. And by faith right now I claim the victory. Oh, the movement of his fingers I can almost see. Yes, I can feel his hand guiding me. My way dark and so hard to see. I said, Jesus, Lord, you know about my trouble. Now I can feel his hand guide me. Well, I can feel his hand guiding me.
right now I claim the victory. Oh, the movement of his fingers I can almost see. Yes, I can feel his hand guide me. Oh, the movement of his fingers I can almost see. Yes, I can feel his hand guide me. All right. I'd like to introduce these fellas this afternoon. Over on the bass fiddle is Daryl Kraft from Hamilton. And, of course, this is Howard Sawyer, and he come along to help us this afternoon with the lead guitar. He's from Revere, and I'm Harlan Gamber from Kahoka, Missouri. And this time, Howard's going to sing for us Further Along.
Tempted and tried, we're off bay to wonder why it should be thus all the day long. While there are others living about us, never molested, though in the wrong. Farther along we'll know all about it. Farther along we'll understand why. Cheer up, my brother, live in the sunshine. We'll understand it all by and by. When death has come and taken our loved ones, it leaves our home so lonely and drear. Then do we wonder why others prosper, living so wicked year after year. Faithful to death, said our loving master, a few more days to labor and wait. Toils of the road will then seem as nothing as we sweep through that beautiful gate. When we see Jesus coming in glory, when he comes from his home in the sky, then we shall meet him in that bright mansion. We'll understand it all by and by. Farther along we'll know all about it. Farther along we'll understand why. Cheer up, my brother, live in the sunshine. We'll understand it all by and by. Yes, we'll understand it all by and by.
Further along. Thank God we got a hope. Amen. One of these days we'll understand it better. By and by.
Yeah, he loves to know all about it.
He'll know all about it. Yeah. Praise the Lord. Well, I like to sing a song written by Betty Jean Robinson. I call it Mountain Cottage. I don't know exactly what name she's got on that. I'll have to look and see one of these days. But we do quite a few nursing homes. And I'd like to send this out. If any of them's listening, they got their televisions on, nursing home, they've heard us sing this a lot, and I'd like to just sing it for them today. In a little mountain cottage, way back in Tennessee, a paradise I call my home, sweet home. Where the blue skies touch green mountains as far as you can see, and it makes me mighty lonesome when I'm gone. But I've another home I'm longing for, Jesus built for me, and any day now he'll return and I'll be gone. Way down in my spirit, I hear him calling me, and I can hardly wait till I get home. Mockingbird is singing in the apple tree, redbird on a honeysuckle vine, lilac smells like perfume on the summer breeze, when I get back home I sure feel fine. But I've another home I'm longing for, Jesus built for me, and any day now he'll return and I'll be gone. Way down in my spirit, I hear him calling me, and I can hardly wait till I get home. Well, I can hardly wait till I get home. All right. Well, Howard, let's see where we're at now. Looks like Howard's up again with Old Country Church. My, this is... Takes me back yonder.
Takes you way back to the old country church, you bet, when you was a little kid, right?
Yeah.
Where were you a little kid at?
Oh, down around Sedalia, Missouri.
Now that's
my mother would take me to Rolla and San Jeff City, and she took me, wherever there was a meeting, my mother would take me, and I never will forget those old-time prayer meetings.
Yeah, we had a little schoolhouse at Dumas, Missouri, and my brother would come back on vacation, and he would go to that church and preach at night.
Yeah.
There's a place dear to me where I'm longing to be, with my friends at the old country church, and the Savior above by his wonderful love saved my soul at the old country church. Precious years of memory, oh what joy they bring to me, how I long once more to be with my friends at the old country church. As a small country boy, how my heart beat with joy when I knelt in the old country church. There with mother we went, and our Sundays were spent with our friends at the old country church. How I wish that today all the people would pray as they prayed in the old country church. If they'd only confess, Jesus surely would bless as he did in the old country church. Oft my thoughts make me weep, for so many now sleep in their graves at the old country church. And sometimes I may rest with the chop friends I love best in a grave at the old country church. Precious years of memory, oh, what joy they bring to me. How I long once more to be with my friends at the old country church. Yes, I long once more to be with my friends at the old country church.
All right, the old country church. Somebody said, what was they used to sing a song about? They tore down the old country church and built a new one uptown.
Yeah, something like that.
All right. Okay, well, I tell you what, I'm going to change my order just a little bit here, Howard. I was just thinking about Willie Lamb. And he used to, in fact, we kind of followed him around a little bit in the nursing home and so forth, and we've been up here together several times. When Willie passed on, one of the songs I sang at his funeral was... what's the name of it? Keeper of the Door. He liked that song so well. I'd like to sing it this afternoon, kind of in memory of him.
Sound like
wife,
a good idea.
She happened to be listening. When my name is called to enter heaven's portal, if I have one wish granted, this I know, will I be happy just to be at home with Jesus? Yes, I'd like to be the keeper of the door. I could see the smile on every face that enters, shake the hands of all the friends I used to know. Will I be happy just to be at home with Jesus? Yes, I'd like to be the keeper of the door. Things to see when I reach heaven. Like the gates of pearl and streets that are pure gold. And after I have had a while to talk with Jesus, then I'd like to be the keeper of the door. If I could see the smile on every face that enters, shake the hands of all the friends I used to know, will I be happy just to be at home with Jesus? Then I'd like to be the keeper of the door. Yes, I'd like to be the keeper of the door. All right. Keep moving right along, Howard. So we want you to sing this next song, Family Bible, is that right? Family Bible, give G, all right.
There's a family Bible on the table. Each page is torn and hard to read, but the family Bible on the table will ever be my key to memory. At the end of day when work was over, and when the evening meal was done, Dad would read to us from the family Bible, and we'd count our many blessings one by one. I can see them sitting round the table when from the family Bible Dad would read, and I can hear my mother softly singing, Rock of Ages, Rock of Ages, cleft for me. Now this old world of ours is full of troubles, but this world would hold so much for me if we'd find more Bibles on the tables, and mother singing Rock of Ages cleft for me. I can see them sitting round the table when from the family Bible Dad would read, and I can hear my mother softly singing, Rock of Ages, Rock of Ages, cleft for me. Rock of Ages, Rock of Ages, cleft for me.
All right, we're just about out of time, but we'll say it's been good to be in here, and I'm learning that one, Howard. but it's been good to be here this afternoon, and we just say God bless everyone that's listening real good. We're praying for you, and you pray for us. You want us to sing out of here or what? I filled with sin, I wouldn't let my dear Savior in. Then Jesus came like a stranger in the night. Praise the Lord, I saw the light. I saw the light, I saw the light. No more in darkness, no more in night. Now I'm so happy, no sorrow inside. Praise the Lord, I saw the light. Once like a blind man, I wandered alone. Worries and fears I claim for my own. Then like the blind man, God gave back his sight. Praise the Lord, I saw the light. I saw the light.